Why I Buy Texas Pride. Hi, my name's Dale Bowman. I own 247 Racing. We have 5 McLarens. We tour the nation. We got 5 drivers, 8 people in the pit crew, total of 20 members. When we was looking for a trailer that we could haul 4 to 5 McLarens on, we came back up in April. We met with Eddie and his team. We brought the cars up. And the McLarens only have about 1.5 inches of ground clearance, so we had to have something custom built for the cars to be able to go up on there. It was quite a challenge. And when we came up, we met with Eddie and met with the team. They was more than eager to get started on it. They made it happen. Start to finish, less than 3-week build time, which was absolutely amazing. Brought that team up from McLaren. They all looked at it. They all love it. They all felt it was pretty great, the specs they came up with and the design they came up with. So we're really eager, looking forward to taking it across country. When we was shopping for trailers and looking around, we looked at several different manufacturers of the trailers. Really, the only person that could come up with what we is exactly what we needed in the specs was Texas Pride Trailer. Everybody else could come close, but the specifications that we needed, the ground clearance we needed, the elevations that we needed, they were the only people that could come up with the specs. We was very proud of that. When we were speaking to the other competitors of Texas Pride, everybody was 8 to 10 weeks out, and basically they were sending us over spec sheets and designs and drawings. They wasn't willing to fabricate what we needed and customize it the way we did need it. Texas Pride, 2 weeks, we're taking delivery of it. It's amazing. So when we came up the first time, we met Eddie up here at Texas Pride Trailer. He was absolutely terrific to work with. We brought the cars up here for everybody to see and show what we was doing. There's not too many people that are hauling McLaren on the open wheel trailer. One of the biggest problems that you have with the McLarens is the doors open up, they don't open out. So in the enclosed trailer, it's very hard to get them in and out. But when we brought the cars up and we showed them to Eddie, Eddie had the engineering team out here, met with us, spoke with us, took measurements. They had some designs. They sent us over some sketches 2 or 3 different times. When he had the final draft, he said, "Hey, Dale, this is what we came up with." We gave him the okay to build. Called me and let me know it's in paint. Called and let me know it was completed. All that took place in 2-week period of time. It was amazing.
Once again, thank you for choosing Texas Pride, Dale.
Thank you, Eddie. Thanks for the hard work.
Can't wait to see the picture of the McLarens on it.
Can't wait to get them on there. So one of the points that I like a lot is when you go to a dealership is the wait process of getting paperwork. When I walked into Texas Pride, the paperwork was sitting on the counter. I got a handshake. This is where you sign. In and out the door. One of the things that came to my surprise is when I came out here, they was hooking up the trailer to the truck for me. Done the light inspection and done the walk around with me. I was really amazed. I thought for sure I was just gonna back up and try to figure out how to hook everything up. They showed me, instructed me, taught me. It was a really nice, pleasant experience. And that's why I buy Texas Pride.